I say thank you for all the people. Rosie for give the clothes and food and something good for everybody. For using for many things and necessary in the home. Something good. I'm very, very happy for all of it.
Thank you, Bucheri, for everything, for weekend, and happy for my family and my home. This is a good year for family. Thank you.
What Rose is doing down here for the homeless people that, you know what I'm saying, are struggling down here, you know, she's doing a really good thing, you know, giving us food, clothes, things like that, because, you know, we really need it, you know what I'm saying, people like me on the streets and stuff, I don't have any clothes, holes and stuff, you know, shirts and stuff like that, so she looks out for us, you know what I'm saying, she comes through for us, you know, when we really need her, she's a sweetheart, you know what I'm saying, so, hey, she's doing really good, man, help us out a lot, help the community, it's a good thing, you know what I'm saying, it's a positive thing, so I really appreciate it, and you know, I'm pretty sure these people do too, so, you guys have a blessed day.
Hi, my name is Rosie Rios, and I'm on the board for South Central Family Health Center. And I come here once a month to give out food. We have 72,000 people coming in there a year. And most of those patients is highly in need. Not only do I give to the homeless, but I give to everybody. You don't have to be homeless to qualify for this, to get food for this organization. Some of the homeless been in operation for over 50 years. And it's truly a blessing to come down South Central and give out the food. South Central, Watts, Compton, and East LA have the highest homelessness and people that really don't have anything at all. So this is the one reason why I come down here to give out the food. The patients, the people in the community really need help.
Hi, this is Sylvia. Sylvia is also a patient at South Central Family Health Center. But she's here every month helping me give out food and clothing.
Yo con mucho gusto vengo a ayudarle a Rosy. Doy mi tiempo y luego con cariño para toda la gente que lo necesitamos. Ella
yeah,
es muy buena
and
persona.
She really helps me a lot. She helps me so much, so much. She has never missed not even a Thursday when I come on Thursday. She's always here waiting on me to help me give out the food and clothing.
Yo estoy muy contenta con ella. Muy contenta.
How I learned about Rosie and what she was doing, I belong to an organization called HUG, H-H-U-G, and it stands for Hearts and Hands United in Giving. And we try to do all we can to support her. So I wanted to support her physically. And I came and met her, fell in love with her, and I've just been volunteering ever since. Because she has such good rapport with the community, and she's doing such a wonderful work. So I'm just really glad to be a part of it.
In addition to giving our food and clothing, we are trying to open up a soup and cornbread kitchen in South Central Los Angeles. The people can't go downtown and eat because, as you know, Skid Row is a very dangerous place. But it's so crucial that we have a soup and cornbread kitchen where the people can go and eat. So this is what we're working on now. And we need all the help we can get with this event, soup and cornbread kitchen.